At the IWK, everything revolves around our purpose, our values, and how we work together. This year, we've made great strides in improving the lives of our patients and families. We achieved our first milestone in one of the health center's biggest redevelopment projects to date, with the opening of new single-family rooms in our neonatal intensive care unit. This donor-funded redevelopment gives parents a comfortable place to stay with their critically ill infants and supports them to be an integral part of their baby's care team. With our family partners, we've been able to streamline our processes to improve access to care for patients and families in a number of areas. In mental health and addictions, the team has improved wait times for a first appointment from 100 to 30 days, down by an astounding 70%. And the successful projects in our gynecology, orthopedics, and dentistry programs have identified more efficient ways to utilize our people and resources to deliver high-quality care. The IWK's culture of creativity, discovery, and innovation fosters an inspiring work environment that supports our high-performing teams. Researchers work side by side with clinicians and healthcare providers to transform care and deliver innovation at the bedside. Programs such as Balance, which provide staff with the knowledge, skills, and support to better care for youth with autism spectrum disorder, have gone from being research ideas to approaches implemented throughout the health center. We've tapped new technologies to deliver health knowledge. Our IWK Spectrum app was delivered to provide clinicians in our IWK community with local guidelines for management of common infectious syndromes. This past year, we set the direction for a number of important achievements within the population health agenda. In our women's programs, the introduction of the Enhanced Recovery After Surgery program, known as ERAS, allowed patients to actively take part in their recovery and get back to their lives sooner. We continued to grow our position of excellence as an academic health science leader, mobilizing the talent we have at our fingertips. We proudly introduced the pharmacy residency program, only the third in Canada to be offered at a standalone children's hospital. As part of the Solutions for Patient Safety initiative, we formally began our journey as a high reliability organization. Our Safety Coach program will play a significant role in further reducing preventable patient harm. This is one way in which we continue to work together to provide high-quality patient care. By using resources wisely, we continue to achieve operational excellence and demonstrated value to our stakeholders. One of the IWK's greatest strengths is in the relationships we have forged and maintained. Alongside our community partners, we delivered essential support to our patients and their families through C-STAR Child and Youth Advocacy Center. We provided a home away from home in a refurbished Ronald McDonald family room. And we had the privilege of being the first health center in the province to proudly raise the Mi'kmaq flag. Patients and families provided insight and commitment throughout the organization as we worked closely to co-design both care delivery and the spaces in which that care is provided. Invaluable support from the community crystallized in yet another outstanding result at our IWK Foundation Telethon. With the help of our community partners, by engaging in innovative research, and by leading the population health agenda to deliver the best patient care, we truly are better together.